हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शोएब चौहान, पीएचडी स्कॉलर फ्रॉम डिवीजन ऑफ वेजिटेबल साइंस, आईआरएन, न्यू दिल्ली। टुडे इज द सिक्स क्लास ऑफ लेक्चर सीरीज व्हिच आई हैव स्टार्टेड फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर जीआरएफ एंड एसआरएफ एग्जाम इन हॉर्टिकल्चर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्रॉप चिली एंड कैप्सिकम। चिली बॉटनिकल नेम कैप्सिकम एनम वेराइटी लॉन्गम। बॉटनिकल नेम ऑफ कैप्सिकम विच ऑल्सो नोन एज बेल पेपर और स्वीट पेपर इज कैप्सिकम एनम वेराइटी ग्रोसम। Both chili and capsicum belong to family Solanaceae, which is also known as nightshade family. Chromosome number of chili and capsicum is 24. Genome size of chili is 3.48 GB. Genome sequencing of chili is completed in 2014. Origin of chili and capsicum is Mexico. Chili introduced in India from Brazil by Portuguese in 1584. Chili fruit rich in vitamin A and vitamin C. Red color of chili fruit is due to pigment capsaicin and capsorbin. Pungency of chili is due to capsaicin. The chemical formula of capsaicin is C40H56O3. Chemical formula of capsaicin is C18H27O3. O3 is common. You have to remember only for capsaicin C14. C40 for capsaicin is 18. H is 56 here and here it is 27. Amount of capsaicin in green chilies is ranges between 160 to 210 mg per gram. In case of red ripe chili, capsaicin is 113 to 160 mg per gram. Anther color of chili is blue. Anthesis time in chili is 5 to 9 am. India is largest producer and consumer of chili in the world. Area of chili cultivation in India is 0.37 million hectare and production is 3.78 million tons. Top chili producing state in India are Karnataka, MP, Bihar and Maharashtra. This is about green chili, and Karnataka is first in area in production of chili. Fruit type of chili is berry. Chili and capsicum can be grouped as a often cross-pollinated crop. In chili, the cross-pollinated cross-pollination is reported up to 63%. For seed production, isolation distance maintained between the two varieties of chili is 200 to 400 meter. 200 meter in case of certified seed and 400 meter in case of foundation seed. Chili seed viability is for 1 to 2 years. Ethylene dichloride is a solvent commonly used for oleoresin extraction from chili. Now some important species of chili. Capsicum frutescens, which is also known as bird paper or Tabasco paper, it is having small and highly pungent fruit. It is used for oleoresin extraction. Capsicum pubescens does not set fruit satisfactory and it contains lot of moisture in fruit. Capsicum baccatum is resistant to powdery mildew, anthracnose and fruit rot. Capsicum chilense and capsicum baccatum are resistant to anthracnose. Capsicum pubescens and capsicum microcarpum are resistant to powdery mildew. Capsicum chilense which is also known as Naga King chili or Bhut Jolokia, it is from Northeast India. Now, morphological characters of some capsicum species. Capsicum annuum having anther color blue, corolla color is milky white and presence of calyx teeth, and seed is yellow in color having smooth surface. Flower per node is 1. In capsicum baccatum variety avicular, anther color is yellow, having white flower with yellowish spot, having prominent calyx teeth, and seed color is yellow, having smooth surface. Capsicum frutescens, which is a cultivated species, anther color is blue, flower color is greenish white, having presence of calyx teeth, and seed is yellow smooth. Capsicum chinense, anther color is blue, having dull white flower, absence of calyx teeth. Seed color is yellow, having smooth surface. Capsicum pubescens, purple flower and purple anther color, calyx teeth are absent, and seed color is dark and having rough surface. Capsicum cardense, purple flower, absence of calyx teeth and yellow smooth seed. In capsicum eximium, the flower is purple, absence of calyx teeth, and seed is yellow in color, smooth surface. You can remember these three species having purple flower color. Pubescens is simple. Cardency, you can remember car for cardency, and eximium for eximium you can remember exam. These are important species. Now total domestic species of chili are 5, which is listed here. Highest pungent or hottest chili in the world is Carolina Reaper. Previously it is Naga King chili. Capsicum cilianthum and Capsicum scolnicianum are the capsicum species having basic chromosome number 13. Capsicum pubescens, Capsicum cardensis and Capsicum eximium are having purple flower color. And these species are not crossable with the white flower species of chili. Heatness of chili is measured by Scoville heat unit, SHU. Now, varieties of chili. First is NP46A, which is a pure line selection tolerant to virus. G1, G2, G3 and G4 are developed by pure line selection. Bhagya Lakshmi, G4, it is fairly tolerant to disease and pest. K1 is tolerant to thrips. Sindoor is selection from hot Portugal. Andhra Jyoti is developed by hybridization between G1 and B32. It is having cherry type fruit. Pusa Jwala, it is developed through hybridization between NP46N and Puri Red. It is tolerant to leaf curl disease, thrips, mite and aphid. Pusa Sadabar, it is developed through hybridization between Pusa Jwala into IC31339. It is resistant to leaf curl disease and derived from Capsicum frutescens. Panta C1 is developed through hybridization between NP46A into Khandari. It is tolerant to chili viruses and having erect fruit. Panta C2 is also hybridization between NP46A into Khandari and it is tolerant to chili viruses. Punjab Lal is developed through hybridization between perennial into long red. It is resistant to chili leaf curl virus and tobacco mosaic virus. And Punjab Lal is used for color extraction. Bhaskar X235. It is developed through hybridization between G4 into yellow anther mutant. Bhaskar is a yellow anther type variety tolerant to thrips and mite. K2 is resistant to fruit rot. MDU1 is a mutant of K1 developed using gamma rays. Musalwadi is tolerant to powdery mildew and dieback. Jwalamukhi is a low pungency variety suitable for high density planting. Arka Lohit is tolerant to powdery mildew. KTPL19 and Arka Abir are the varieties suitable for color extraction. These two varieties are of paprika variety. Arka Sufal is tolerant to powdery mildew and viruses. Konkan Kirti is suitable for export. Varieties from MP Kavi Rauri are Phule Mukta, Phule Sai and Phule Jyoti. Now F1 hybrid and new varieties of chili. CH1 is a hybrid developed by crossing MS12 into Ludhiana Lal selection. It is for public sector hybrid by Punjab Agriculture University developed using genetic maize sterile line, which is MS12. CH3 is a hybrid developed by crossing MS12 into selection 2530. By Punjab Agriculture University using genetic maize sterile line. CH1 and CH3 hybrids variety developed by Hundal and Khurana in 1993 and 2001. Arka Shweta, Arka Harita, Arka Meghna are the F1 varieties developed by using CGMS line. Arka Sanvi is a hybrid resistant to chili leaf cover virus. Arka Tanvi is a F1 hybrid tolerant to powdery mildew, root knot nematode and it is resistant to leaf curl virus. Arka Gagan is a F1 hybrid tolerant to root wilt, root knot nematode and it is resistant to leaf curl virus. Arka Tejasvi is a hybrid resistant to powdery mildew and chili leaf curl virus. Arka Yashasvi is a F1 hybrid tolerant to root wilt, root knot nematode and resistant to chili leaf curl virus. Arka Khyati is a new F1 hybrid from IHR. And it is developed using CGMS line. Arka Nilanchal Prabha is a new variety from IHR. Now varieties from Indian Institute of Vegetable Research. Kashi Early is a F1 hybrid developed by using CGMS line. Kashi Tej is a CMS based F1 hybrid. Kashi Ratna is a CMS based F1 hybrid rich in vitamin C and capsaicin. Kashi Surk is a variety developed by crossing GMS line into Pusa Jwala. It is suitable for both green as well as dry fruit purpose. Kashi Abha is tolerant to anthracnose, leaf curl, thrips and mites. Kashi Sindoor is resistant to anthracnose disease. Other varieties are Kashi Anmol and Kashi Gaurav. Now capsicum varieties. Varieties by introduction are California Wonder, Yellow Wonder, Golden Wonder, Bull Nose, Sweet Banana, World Beater, Chinese Giant, and King of North. King of North is also a variety in Nolcol. Arka Mohini is selection from Titan. It is having green fruit which turn red on ripening. Arka Gaurav selection from Golden Carl Wonder. It is having orange yellow color fruit on ripening. It is tolerant to bacterial disease. Arka Basant is selection from Soroksan. It is having cream color fruit which turn to orange red color on ripening. Arka Mohini, Arka Gaurav, Arka Basant are the varieties developed by DP Singh. F1 hybrids of chili, F1 hybrids of capsicum are Pusa Dipti. This variety developed by IRI Regional Station, Katra and Himachal Pradesh. Bharat is a first capsicum hybrid in India developed by Indo-American Seed Company in 1973. Arka Thulya is a new F1 hybrid variety tolerant to powdery mildew. Now soil and climate. Chili can be grown on wide range of soil, but well-drained loamy soil rich in organic matter is best suited for the chili. Chili crop will not withstand in waterlogged condition more than a day. Chili perform best on soil pH about 6.5. Saline and sodic soil hinder the growth and fruit development in chili. Most extensive cultivation of chili seen on verti soil, which is Rogur soil, covering the states of Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. Capsicum perform best on red loam and alluvial soil with slightly acidic pH, having good drainage and aeration. A frost-free period of 130 to 150 days with temperature range between 15 to 35 degrees Celsius is optimal for chili cultivation. Prevalence of low temperature during fruit ripening stage is likely to delay the fruit color development in chili and capsicum too. Temperature beyond 40 degrees Celsius result in poor fruit set and severe fruit drop in chili. As a rain-fed crop, chili perform well in the region receiving rainfall 600 to 1200 mm spread over 4 to 5 months. Comparatively milder climatic conditions are preferred for sweet pepper or capsicum as compared to hot pepper. Successful crop of capsicum can only be raised under irrigated condition. Capsicum mainly grown in rainy and winter season. Seed rate of chili is 1.5 kg per hectare. In case of capsicum, seed rate is 250 to 300 gram per hectare. Chili seedling of 40 to 50 days age is suitable for transplanting. Spacing in chili is 20 by 20 or 30 by 30 cm based on plant growth habit. 45 by 45 cm or 60 by 30 cm spacing is followed in capsicum depending upon plant growth habit. Application of NNA, GA3 and Cycloseal at flowering stage increase the fruit set in chili. Capsicum were found respond positively to the inoculum with VAM, fungus, glomus, itridaceae when grown in field. Dry chili contain 6% of stalk, 40% of pericarp and 54% seeds. Green to dry chili ratio is 10:1. Drying is done for 3 to 10 days under sun to lowering the moisture 8 to 10% in chili. Generally yield of green chilies is 3 to 4 times than dry chilies. Yield of chili is green chili is 7.5 to 10 tons per hectare. Yield of dry chili is 2 to 2.5 tons per hectare in under irrigated condition. Capsicum yield is between 12 to 20 tons per hectare. Blossom end rot in chili is due to excess of nitrogen fertilizer and water stress. Now disease and pest. In case of disease, powdery mildew is caused due to Lovailula taurica. Anthracnose disease of chili is caused due to Colletotrichum capsici. It is a fungal disease. Leaf curl of chili is caused due to chili leaf curl virus, and this virus transferred by whitefly and thrips. Chili mosaic is caused due to chili mosaic virus, and vector is aphid. Frog eye leaf spot is a common nursery disease caused due to Cercospira capsici. Now pest. Whitefly having scientific name Bemisia tabaci. Thrips of chili is Cetothrip dorsalis. Aphid is Aphis gossypii. Scientific name of mites is Laurentius tellurius. and thank you. This much is for today's class. In next lecture, we will discuss about the crop okra. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share with your friends who are preparing for this exam. Take care and be safe.